Hi, y'all. It's me. I just got some mail I wanted to share with you in the event that you want to go and have a look yourself. Northridge Publishing sent out emails to everybody saying that they were clearancing out their back issues of their magazines. Now, if you're familiar with their magazines, you know they cost $18 in the store for one magazine. And they're clearancing them out. And I still love having a book in my hands when I want to go lay in bed and read or sit in a chair and read. I don't always want to see everything on the computer. That's why I made the purchase. And because their photography is great, I got a stack of them because my whole order came out to $20 and something change with shipping, which is a steal. That's like one magazine. And these books, if you're not familiar, are beautiful. You know, they're just beautiful. And so the prices range from $1.49 to 99 cents to 50 cents. So you might want to check them all out because they still have a bunch. And the photography in these books are fabulous. The ideas are beautiful. And to me, they're timeless. Like I said, I love looking at these when I'm away from the computer. So I got Heidi Swap, Teresa Collins cards. I got February 2012 and June 2012 of cards. I got mini albums from the Create season for the home. Embellish mini albums for another time of year. All About Baby, another mini album one. And Families. And I'm missing two actually that I ordered. There were mini album ones. They didn't send them, so I have to wait till Monday to find out what they're going to do to correct the problem. But anyhow, so have a look. If you're there, I'll put the link down below for you, but make sure that you click on each different category. There's little row of magazines across the bottom, and you have to click on each one. And then you click on something, I think it says single copy. And once you click single copy, it'll take you to the page where they all are. And you have to make sure you don't click the digital copy. Make sure you're getting the hard copy if that's what you want. The digitals, believe it or not, cost more than the hard copies. Go figure. So anyway, have fun. I just wanted to share, and I'll talk to y'all soon. Bye for now. Gonna go read.